What do you want tomorrow, the man? Sure. Can't bother, you know. You know, I'm not like late for practice. Sure.
You know, I say, so Tamara stay. She crampy bad. She ever late for everything.
Why am I chill? Sure. Hey, you reach already?
Oh, she reached.
It's not like you're in a chat, Miss Sawa.
You're too late, man. Come on. Sure. Come
on. All right. Me know the king's business required. Yes, all right.
Sure. Ever late.
Okay.
Bless you. Bless everybody.
Blessings, everybody.
Hey, what's up? Early birds.
I want Tamara, she with a weird pan. She ever late.
Too extra. Right. I'm so sorry. So where the quiz master there? Him not reach her yet?
No.
I'm not kill up on herself. Come to think of it, you know. Me can't believe she had 10 years church anniversary already.
Not true.
We have come a far way with all the ups and the downs. It was only God that made it possible.
True. I love how Pastor put the young people in the position of the media team. And not only that, you know, and not only church alone he use them.
True.
All wedding in care of them go.
Truth.
Kamisha, as me hear you talk about wedding, I say, remember what have you know? Missionary, you went to. She was getting married. And she got invited. Missionary Jibinsu. Mighty God. Oh, didn't you want to say Missionary Jibinsu would have married?
Of course.
Talk about that. A 2 engagement happened recently.
True.
Then Carlo passed off to bless the offering. And when we turn around and look, I wanted an engagement
that was really a shock.
No, when offering time come, everybody just a look round and I wonder if another engagement will drop.
Think I probably put myself in a little bit of a problem here. We've started this for 2 weeks now, and I think people are going to start associating offering with husband and with wife. But please don't associate the offering with your husband and with your wife. You might not get called out for a husband and wife.
Look here, me not tell no lie. Me they look to every Sunday, me they look. Especially if you go say, before you lift the handbags, no wonder how online saints don't want to miss a service. Because the quality of the man are really engaging.
Yes.
Just imagine, you know, if you remember everything that was started the week before, once you remember, I answer all the questions, they may get a little prize.
And wow.
Yeah, I'll ask. You know, every fourth Sunday, we can send in our questions. And you know, Pastor, we go ahead and answer to the best of our ability.
And as him always say, he's not Google. And as him always say, don't take my answer alone.
True.
Check the Bible for yourself. And you know, we appreciate that.
Yes.
Because, you know, every pastor give them members the opportunity to ask them questions.
That's true.
And even in a Sunday school, you can't ask questions. And when pastor teach Sunday school, you know, a whole heap of drama in night, you know.
But
you de understand, because you might break it down, so you can't understand.
True.
All of them in the back in the days, I'm usually head from Sunday school. Sunday school now miss me.
That is very interesting.
Yes. And you know, thinking about it, you know, God really bless the online worshipers.
Mm-hmm.
Them not only participating online, but they also worship. And you know, send love gift to the children. And I was looking at it, you know, even the children back to school, they send gift, they send.
Oh,
God bless them.
True. And God bless the faithful workers them we pass to have with him.
True.
We continue to hold up in hand in the ministry.
Yeah.
Me said the workload gets so heavy. Pastor did have to appoint one new missionary and 4 new evangelists.
True.
I'm glad he did it, you see. Because pastor start going far in the preach.
and that they must endure.
And we say, when he come back, we at Restoration Center call him the international preacher,
which is right.
Mm-hmm. And you know, God is truly awesome because we know that him can travel overseas to bring the word mm-hmm. and leave back capable workers in the kingdom.
Yes.
You know, I am proud to say that we have some of the best in the Restoration Center.
Yes.
And when it comes on to our Thursday fasting service.
Tell me about it.
Those are always refreshing and it's a blessing. Uno fi come, you know? Uno fi come. Not to mention services in the night. It could be youth night, women's night, or Judah fellowship. And those services are always a blessing.
Always a blessing. And would you believe it, say, the enemy show up? A matter of fact, I say, in
try
something. When pastor the Ghana foreign, next door bundung.
My God.
And just like the three Hebrew boy, not one thing a Restoration Center get burned.
He will protect his own.
And you know, every Saturday morning at 6 a.m., we have online prayer. And you know, it's held by Evangelist Mary. Why sometimes people boss me shutting up.
Me too.
They say, but just to listen to the encouraging words, I stay up.
Because we know how many times we're physically in the building, we're at church physically, but our minds, sometimes we're so far away. Hallelujah. But we give God thanks this morning for this reminder that He's our shepherd.
I know this we call dedication.
Yes,
dedication. With all His services, them. You know, I'm gonna see when he born in the church. Backside of that praise to God.
Yes.
Hello. I'm gonna see what happened. Sunday we're gone. A young man went down into the pool for water baptism.
Yes.
Me glad about that. Yes. Because the man them nowadays, them hard to turn.
Yes.
Me thank God for one man.
Hello. Let's quit while it's counting now.
Church link up with the engaging as well. We have departments such as the youth department, the men's department, the women department, the music department, the media team. We don't think we have to get one.
We have the newly established mission department.
Yes. Talking about departments. The women's department never go on with themselves, you know. And me say they always have some interesting panel discussion. One of them went call from Moab to Bethlehem and back. And that one is all about some people were in the church and they fall and they lose their way. We call them fallen soldier. Then God bring them back. And me not telling no lie. Me, I did one of them.
Me too.
Gentlemen, talking about those things, there was another discussion.
Yes.
It was titled, Saved by Grace.
Yes.
Who didn't you want to say? Sister Shenika, our newly appointed
newly
missionary
indeed.
Warren, was an attendo in the world. She talk her story. Sure you will not hear about it. And she say once she could have been 6 feet under.
Thank God indeed for His grace and mercy. Who remember the last concert where the women's department came? Me say it did turn up.
Yes, that's true.
Me can't wait for the next one. Away song where pastor sing say. How we go?
Alright then, we don't need not a gas, not a lighter. Shine the light and push it up and look up brighter. And to the hill and to the valley with the light. Down with darkness, yo, see the light. Turn it up, darkness, burn it up. Bad mind, witchcraft, evil, we burn it up. Lift up the light, everybody on you. Say, bless you, the light of mine.
And the next department, the men's department, them a go on with themselves, too, you know.
True.
Mm-hmm. Leading by our newly appointed evangelist Hilton.
Mm-hmm.
When him and his team come together, me say they always come up with some new ideas for the church. And that day, they wash down the church.
Mm-hmm.
Then paint the church.
Mm-hmm.
And me say, him always have this question just the same. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
It name beyond the pulpit. Mm-hmm. And it's our very own pastor is the host of it.
Very fitting. Mm-hmm.
And they always have some very interesting panelists.
Mm-hmm.
One of them I can remember was Pastor Winston Chambers.
Yes.
And another gentleman named Mr. Steve.
The man of the appliance store over there, so.
Him same one. Mr. and one of the biggest supporters in the ministry.
Oh.
Yes.
There was also another visit from our very own National Women's President.
Yes.
Missionary Arlene Dawes.
Mm-hmm.
She came and she was open with us. She was so down to earth. We didn't even know that she was that type of a person.
Mm-hmm.
The discussion was so engaging. It was indeed a blessing.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was.
A whole lot of things are going for you now. Look here, you see a lot about men's department washed down and so. Look out there, so.
Mm-hmm.
You see right out there, so? Look on the new look there. Them do it, you know? Them lick out the wall.
Good.
So guess what? Anybody up us can easily see inside.
Look.
Yeah, man.
I only thing said, I don't want cash or sheep. Run right through it.
You know when she a mother red, oh, she gone.
That's true.
But he look good, don't?
Yes.
He look good, man.
Hello.
Mm-hmm.
We don't bother left out the youth department.
How would he left them out?
First, like a few weeks, convention I come up.
September 24th to 27th.
You see, Phoebe, your president, Minister Phoebe.
You want to know about it? Friend, that?
Hello. Did you speak? The position.
True,
yes.
True.
You see, every first and third Thursday, mm-hmm. unite, we can expect a blessing. Activities are well planned.
Yes.
A sword in hand.
Yes.
Bible study.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, all the adults are involved.
Yes.
Thank you, God. No wonder such young people such as zeal and desire to serve the Lord.
Yes.
So,
yes.
Even the young people come up here to give the word of God so we can all be encouraged.
Yes, yes.
So true. And Family Fun Day is exciting and awesome every year.
Yes.
Every year we can just expect so we have our nice river trip.
Yes.
May I tell you something? Pastor Mary proud of we know.
True.
Because everybody makes sure attire themselves decent and
yes,
proper.
Yes.
And women love food is always there, galore.
Talking about that, can you believe it, sir? I heard a Jimmy soon drop!
Uno leave my husband alone. Leave him alone.
Guess what? Pastor camera capture all of that! It was really a good job.
Indeed.
Talking about that. Uniform night ticket for me.
Mm-hmm.
Because everybody come out in their uniform.
Mm-hmm.
Both young and old.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Restoration Center no boring at all.
At all.
Hello, I'm Young People Church.
Old People Church.
Everybody that walk Christ Church.
Oh, no, Philip Ford. Jamaica night.
Mm-hmm.
When you come and you hear everything about your health
mm-hmm.
and uplifting of your spirit, and Pastor Mary endorsed that.
Yes.
Evangelist Mary, teacher by profession.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
She asked some cultural question. Hey, a Jamaica me come from, but me not telling no lie. Some of the questions then when she asked, me not even know the answer them to the question.
Me too, me never know them.
let us not forget our new department, the mission department.
Mm-hmm.
That one is led by our very own Evangelist Small.
Mm-hmm.
You know what he did? He led us on to a 3 days absolute fast.
Mm-hmm.
You know what that is? No food, no water.
No food, no water. That was serious.
Serious indeed. Because result must come.
Yeah.
Okay. With that being said, we have our street meeting held over by Top Mart. And even the night workers them come by for prayer.
Mm-hmm.
And good news, one fallen soldier returned. That was really a blessing, man.
May I tell you? You know what I think, Boaty? And you see, we all like prayer meeting was such a blessing.
Mm-hmm.
Even visitors come and stay for the whole night.
True.
God, we worship from Friday night until Saturday morning.
Yes.
Isn't God good?
Good indeed. And would you believe it, say? A whole heap of people come out, you know?
Mm-hmm. And me say, some of them couldn't hold up. Hey! Me a talk about myself too. Me a one of them.
But thank God for the few faithful. Lord have mercy, me say, they stay up and they pray all night and encourage me. And one time when me fall out of me sleep and me wake up back, you could have feel the presence of God in the sanctuary. It was truly a blessing.
Talking about prayer service that night,
mm-hmm.
Sister Cherise is the one to talk.
Mm-hmm.
She come to church Sunday and she was filled with the Holy Ghost.
Thank you, Jesus.
The prayer service did all of that for her.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
God
it was indeed a blessing.
Yes, such a blessing.
Yes.
Restoration is really a blessing to us.
Yes.
I have to take this time to say, I appreciate this ministry.
Yes.
Let us continue to hold up the bloodstained banner.
Yes.
Let us hold up our pastor's hand.
Yes.
In this ministry. Let us pray for him.
Yes.
That God will strengthen him,
yes,
and give him more vision,
yes,
to lead God's people.
Yes.
And on this note, let us just pause and lift up our late Bishop Zachariah Nepal,
yes,
for the vision,
yes,
of reopening this ministry,
yes,
which is now called the Restoration Center.
Yes, thank
God
you,
has truly been blessing
thank
us
you,
tremendously with the many baptism,
yes,
with the many souls and backsliders,
yes,
that are coming in.
Yes.
God is truly doing a new thing.
Yes.
Let us continue to hold on to the bloodstained banner.
Yes.
With God on our side and with the shepherd he has assigned to this ministry.
Yes. Yes.
Let us continue to press forward towards the mark,
yes,
of,
yes,
the,
yes,
higher calling,
yes, thank you,
which,
Jesus,
is in Christ Jesus.
We continue to hold the bloodstained banner high. We are still here. What a blessing. We thank you for your continued prayers as we strive to do the Master's will. Let me pause to say, thanks be to God for having kept us as a church family. We have been pressed, bruised, but not defeated. The journey continues.